Romy here with Elektro-Automatik, and I want to quickly talk about the PF alarm, also known as a power fault. The best way to describe a PF alarm is a critical change in the AC input, whether it is in under or in over voltage. Do note, when you turn your device off, there's an obvious cut in power, so you will be notified of a power fault, but this can be ignored. During testing, if your unit does go into a power fault, the DC output terminal will automatically turn off. If your AC input voltage recovers, the alarm will go away, but you will still have a notification indicating a power fault has happened. And depending on how you have your DC terminal configured, after recovery, the terminal may stay off or turn back on. In this case, the unit was configured to turn back on. If you would like more information or would like to see a live demo on this feature or any other feature, please contact us through our website, eapowered.com.